big Frank is the way that I go on that one. It's Giannis Antetokounmpo. The second name is harder than the first. Anyway, this is the story that we have in front of us, and I'm marveling at Jason Kidd and his career path in coaching. He had a great job in Brooklyn, snaked his way out of there to get to Milwaukee as soon as the good players left, got to Milwaukee, was entrusted with this young phenom, and didn't do any winning with him. And my guess is this ends Jason Kidd's career as a head coach, because you got to be able to do something with this guy.
Well, that could be true. I'm not sure about his career. It depends on how much he wants to continue it. What I do wonder is why now for this team doesn't have championship aspirations this in season and anger your superstar. Is it this year or keep your superstar happy? And it's not just your superstar, so you're sort of chipping away at his loyalty here. And